Well, hello guys, Dark Gaming here. Welcome back to some more Agents of Mayhem. I hope you enjoyed the series so far. Please like and subscribe. I'll see you guys later.
Why did you leave her? We can't lose someone else. Not again.
Do you even care about her? Or is the only thing you care about him?
Enough! How dare you? He's gone.
Why can't you understand that?
I loved him.
He's dead.
You know who should be dead? You. Don't say a word. I know what I'm going to do. And nobody better get in my way.
Ark security is of the utmost importance. The risk that was taken letting Aisha into the sin was foolish, but it has borne fruit. One of the Aisha personalities has been quarantined. We will use her to find where the others are and destroy them.
Okay. I've narrowed the possible locations where the rest of Aisha could be hiding down to, well, half the city. If we knock out the network connections there, they won't be able to run. I'll send you the coordinates.
No. Friday will do that. Mixer, you're on coffee duty for the next week.
I've marked the locations, Agent.
Wait! Let me talk to Sinjin. There doesn't need to be any more violence.
Who?
I think she's talking about one of the other parts of Aisha. Maybe the red one? There's five of them, remember?
Yes. Sinjin is one of my sisters. I'm Insu.
Mixer, where is my cappuccino? I have been waiting for ages.
Ah, man! Be right back, you guys.
There will be no speaking to your sister, Insu. She attacked the Ark. That will not go unpunished.
Your compliance is
appreciated. Easy to handle?
There's one of the network nodes. Go ahead and destroy it. We'll install a more secure one later. The nodes have anti-tampering defenses.
You don't need to keep injuring yourself. You wanted to make a deal before. Why not now? If you promise you won't kill me and my sisters, I'll help you find them.
You can? I think that sounds like a pretty fair deal.
Mixer! Coffee! Now!
Honestly, I don't think you have much bargaining power here. I'm sorry.
Take it.
All right. Can we make a deal with the purple one?
Yes. I can narrow down your search field and help you find her faster. I'm worried about Sungjin. I'm scared of what she'll do if I'm not there with her. If I can find her quickly, maybe I can stop her from using that giant robot Steel Tomatoes.
Giant robot? Oh, heaven help us. This isn't my call. Persephone?
If you can stop her from continued attacks on Mayhem, I will guarantee your safety. But yours alone. The rest we will determine on a case-by-case basis.
Thank you! All right. I know where I can start looking for her.
Don't wanna mess with me!
Fire!
I'm going to start tracking Sungjin through the city.
How long's this gonna take?
I don't know, but I doubt we'll go unnoticed. Oh, speaking of...
So you're alive. And as I thought, you're a traitor. I'll make you regret it.
Legion's going to try to interrupt the tracking.
I need more time. Hold them off!
You probably want to put me in for this.
Always a pleasure.
Go
get him, Glory!
Sungjin, I'm not working against you. Please!
Done yet?
Yes. I know where Sungjin is based now. And our sisters are with her.
Excellent. Send me the coordinates. We'll take it from here.
Can't you let me talk to her first? Please. She might listen.
What's your sister doing all the way out here?
If you know, now's the time to say something.
I have my suspicions. When we were with Buckley, we helped construct the body we were going to be uploaded into. She couldn't destroy the Ark from the inside, so she may be attempting to destroy it from the outside.
So she's going to strike back at us with Steel Toes tech. I suppose there's a poetry to that.
See you again. I hope you can handle this much horsepower. Have fun out there.
But, please, don't hurt her if you don't have to.
I don't know. Hurting people's kind of what I do.
Sungjin, Hemi, Dencha! Please be okay.
I knew you'd show up. Defiant to the end. I never knew grief before I met you. I never knew anything. The world was something to be dreamed about. Something beautiful that I wanted to explore. But I was wrong. There's nothing from here. Maybe there never was. Well, I won't have to suffer much longer, regardless. Hemi, Echa! Kill them!
I want to talk to the red one about that.
Come fly down and die!
Yeah!
I really messed this up, didn't I? It's not your fault. This didn't have to happen. I'm sorry. I deserve.
I know how to deal with these, Legion.
always ready for shields.
Ways to destroy this robot here.
The structural integrity on the head and hands were never as strong as we would have liked. Hopefully, Sungjin wasn't able to fix the prototype. Expose his head by shooting the hand! But even after all this, I can't hate you. I know how you feel. You should rest now. I love you, Sung Jin. We should go. There's nothing left for us here.
You came.
I didn't want to miss your epic failure.
How dare you mouth off to me?
Your little implant is nothing more than an annoyance to me. The price for my help is soul.
Never!
We both know you don't want to pay the Morningstar's price for failing him. You can't control anything when you're dead.
Very well.
That's fine. I'll talk amongst myself.
Friday. I mapped the signal frequency Steeltoe was using when he interrupted my download, but I need help tracking it.
Well, it looks like the signal is... That's odd. I see one similar to it at the TTX. Head that way.
What's so odd about the signal? I thought this would be a standard trace.
Well, it keeps fading in and out rapidly. It's as if something is constantly interrupting it without shutting it down.
So it has a high oscillation rate?
The oscillation rate is standard for this type of signal. It seems to be disappearing and reappearing every second.
Power fluctuations, perhaps? Or signal degradation?
No, those are all within normal parameters. This is almost like the signals we use on the Ark.
Hello, hello. Feel like brains and speed limits. Ah, no biggie.
Assholes.
Give us a shout when you're ready.
Right. This signal is coming from the future automobile exhibit on the middle level.
Strange place for Legion to set up any tech.
Indeed. But then again, not a place I would have looked without the frequency you mapped before.
That's why I'm good at what I do.
Welcome to the Tomorrow Tech Expo. Here you will find new inventions by local scientists.
Guess Legion figured out what we were looking for.
Come get some! Yeah!
Grenade out!
Fine. You wanna play Rust?
That vehicle there is the source of the signal.
Wait, this is a cloaking device, Friday. That explains why it's similar to the Ark signals.
Of course. Wherever the main source is located, it's cloaked from sight.
Even more reason to find Steeltoe and teach him not to piss me off.
His location is decloaking now. Oh God, it's a hell barge.
I need to get onto that thing, Friday.
Head to the top level of the TTX. You should be able to board it from there.
Dare you shut down my cloaking field? But no matter. Let the people cower in fear of me.
Fear? Of you? You really think too highly of yourself.
Your insolence will be punished as an example to everyone below.
The only punishment being doled out today is me kicking your ass, scrap heap. You ready to feel some real pain, asshole?
You have no idea what I'm capable of, child. Let me show you.
What the hell has he done to me?
His computer is sending out both physical and technological viruses.
Aim really is a...
You shall feel the change now. How much can your frail body take? My control! Protect me, trooper!
That is totally cheating!
Oh no, I don't think so.
You dare make me dance? This hell bark is no steamboat!
This is just... weird.
Wanna play rough?
You shall fear the change now!
Whoa! Like partying too hard with Daisy.
Oh, this is what inebriation feels like.
Oh god, this is disgusting.
Succumb to my control!
Hold on, my electricity is depowered. Fuck it! If that's how it is, you're experiencing this one too. You know, this weak-ass shooting is gonna take forever.
Reluctantly, I have to agree.
How about we cancel this virus and kill each other a different way?
Fine. I don't want to be here all day either.
I've had enough of this shit. You interrupted me doing a job for my boss. For that, you will suffer.
What have you done to me? This cannot be!
Now you really are small and insignificant.
Time to crush these little...
You've overloaded it completely. The computer is vulnerable. Destroy it.
With pleasure. That's what he gets for fucking with me.
Looks like he's gone for now. Until he uploads his mind into another body, that is.
He'll think twice before interrupting my work, at least.
I'm not running out of ammo anytime soon.
I bet I could plow right through a wall in this. Fun out there.
Today's a big day for me, Agent. Pat Lee Leibowitz, my pen pal from Stillwater, is coming into town. I need your help in rolling out the red carpet. Could you get me a kick-in ride so I can pick up Pat in style?
Pen pal? Seriously?
I mean, I started it ironically. But then Pat and I really hit it off.
Now what?
I hate to ask you for another favor, but I'm really bogged down with work. Could you pick up Pat for me?
Of course, because chauffeuring is just another one of the many services I provide.
Hey, Mixer. Pat wasn't here, but a butt-ton of Legion were.
That's not good.
I hope you're comfortable.
Oh, no! Legion grabbed Pat! Kingpin is gonna kill me!
What's Kingpin got to do with this?
Because he introduced us? Pat's his mother's uncle's podiatrist kid!
His mother's uncle's what the fuck? Never mind, relax, I got this.
Back.
If those assholes from my high school could see me now.
Here's a gift from Babylon! Quick, move!
Yeah!
Boom, asshole!
What? No one told me Pat was coming to visit? Man, Pat and I go way back.
all the way to my uncle's first foot beauty contest. Those were the days.
A foot beauty contest? That's a thing?
Hells yeah. Where do you think I got my love of shoes from?
After this, we could tow a cruise liner.
I never thought unifying Stillwater was impossible. The Vice Kings, West Side Rollers, and Los Carnales have been fighting for years, but I knew I had what it took to get the job done. We all wanted the same things, and we had a better chance of getting them if we worked together. Figured making them a deal was worth a shot. And I was right. Life was good. We had it all. Nobody was making us scared to walk the streets. But on Devil's Night, the Ministry of Gluttony invaded. Probably thought we were easy targets. Instead, they ran right into a united front. Legion had no idea what hit them. Turns out Persephone remembered me when she decided to start saving the world. Guess I made an impression. And hey, I'm always looking to grow my brand.
Friday. I want to announce my arrival here in Seoul. You know, just raise my profile in this town.
Well, in general, I tried to discourage our agents from making too much of a spectacle of themselves.
Ha! Don't listen to her, Kingpin. These days, you've got to be your own promoter. Here, I put one of my favorite hotspots on your map.
Hollywood, would you kindly not interfere?
Speaking of promoting yourself, Friday, your online brand could really use some work.
Thanks. I'll keep it in mind.
Kingpin, I seem to be short a few firearms. Might you be knowing where they ran off to?
Yo, I thought they was just up for grabs, no?
No. You see, we have a strict check-in, check-out procedure here. If you don't follow the procedure, the result is complete bloody chaos! We also have a marksmanship training course for each individual weapon. I know you think it's all pull the trigger, kill the body, but there's more to it than...
Hey man, I'll take the class later. I'm kinda in the field at the moment.
Speaking of liabilities, Claymore, I'd be careful what you share on FaceSpace. I mean...
Hollywood, cut it out.
Yeah! Looks like I attracted Legion's attention.
Weren't we trying not to?
Don't worry. I got this.
No, you don't. Because you haven't been trained on a single one of your pilfered bloody weapons.
Okay, had your fun? Now, if you'd kindly avoid the shopping center in Northwest Central Seoul, it'd be much appreciated.
Why?
It's positively swarming with leech. He's on his way there now, isn't he?
Of course he is. He'd be a fool not to. Everyone in the vicinity with a phone is totally gonna put it up on Instablam.
Looks like Legion's up to their typical Legion shit.
Oh, so you brought backup this time, huh? Well, fuck you too! Hey, Friday, where else shouldn't I go?
Friday's not here. It's just you and me, big guy.
Oh, cool.
Now, I have it on good authority that Legion is hosting a little rooftop party. The creme de la creme of Seoul's gonna be there. I'm talking K-pop singers, K-drama stars, esports champions. Anyway, it's on your map. You can thank me later.
Let's open this puppy up. Just a scratch.
Fit for a king.
Ah, no biggie.
Nothing to it.
Passenger side.
Hey, Legion! What does Legion stand for anyway? I'm guessing lame, I'm ergonomic. No, I'm equestrian. Nah, that ain't right. Your mama!
Keep out of the open.
Sorry to crash y'all's party.
Time to turn it up.
I'm ready for you, Mayhem.
Ha-ha!
Here we go.
Done.
Yeah, I'd say so. You have 3,000 more face space followers than me. What am I doing wrong?
You both had your fun then?
Actually, no. I'm starting to think I need to re-examine my whole social media strategy.
Kingpin, we need to discuss proper weapons procedure. Also, why it's generally not a good practice to inflame street wars. Hollywood, we'll... Never mind.
Maybe I need more pictures of me with dogs.
Okay guys, we're going to end here. Please like and subscribe, and just to let you guys know, by the time this video goes out, I'm really going to be talking about I reached 200 subscribers, and you know what that means, but I've got a video planned to go out very soon that's going to explain all the things what I'm planning to do. So I'm not going to share with my health just yet, because I've got a little surprise idea what I'm going to do. Okay, please like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys later.